I guess I was wrong. We don't have to involve the authorities in this matter.
Come in, Michael.
Yeah, thanks, Doc.
How have you been?
Oh, good. Things been good. No, actually, things ain't been good. Things been a far fucking way from good. I've been acting out. That's what you would call it, I think, right? Acting out.
So what exactly has been the problem?
I'm not good, Doc. Not good at all.
I'm sorry to hear that. Tell me.
I don't know. I guess we've been having these conversations long enough that I can recognize a trigger when I see one. You know? Shit that's gonna put me right over the fucking edge. Like my family. My son. My daughter. My wife, especially my wife. I mean, they just set me right off, Doc. You know, there's been this episode. You know, actually, it was a culmination of a series of episodes. I pulled this Mexican's house right off the fucking hill. I mean, I think I'm back in it, Doc. I'm back into life. I mean, I gotta make some money, and there's only a couple ways I know how to do it.
You feel the need to explain your decisions, Michael. Take responsibility. So, any other violent urges, friend?
No, not really. You don't look so fucking surprised. It's just, you know, a little robbery, you know, cars mostly. Ooh, did some dangerous driving. Really, nothing too bad.
Now is when we need more sessions, Michael. You took a wrong turn a long way back.
I really just want to be happy, Doc. That's so bad?
Okay. And what about your sexual behaviors?
I've been a really good boy, Doc. Really good. Not one problem.
I'm glad to hear that. Really glad. Keep working it. This is great.
I just ain't myself right now, Doc. Not since my life went crazy.
You're plainly addicted to chaos.
Well, I'm not sure that's true, Doc. I'm not exactly enjoying myself here. You know, what I'm addicted to is not getting killed. But for some reason, I keep getting my ass into situations where getting killed is a little hard to avoid.
What about the people you kill?
Well, yeah, but that's not for fun.
Are you sure?
What exactly are you asking, Doc? Am I a psychopath who enjoys suffering? Or a sociopath who doesn't give a flying fuck about the rules? Come on, I'm just a fat, washed-up jock who can't get his head around the fact that his high school football career didn't play out the way that he planned. The only way I'm content and competent is with a gun in my hand or a price on my head.
You're very defensive, Michael. Do you consider yourself a failure?
I pay you to listen to my problems. I'm rich. I'm miserable. I mean, half the time my kids can't stand me. The other half, my wife is cheating on me. I kill people without remorse, Doc. Hell, I'm pretty average for this town, really. Wait a minute. That's the shot. I think I'm having a breakthrough here, Doc. I know that I'm just terrified that I'm
sure you are, but that's really all we have time for. See you next time.
Okay.
Half a million for a show, and we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from...